Some of the biggest stars in the game hail from the small island of Cuba, a hotbed of baseball in the Caribbean. Yoenis Cespedes just re-signed with the Mets after a terrific postseason, while Yasiel Puig is currently in his fourth year on the West Coast. Former Rookie of the Year Jose Abreu is in his third year in the Windy City. Marlins starter Jose Fernandez returned last summer after undergoing Tommy John surgery, while Yankees reliever Aroldis Chapman is one of the most electrifying pitchers in the sport.